thing goodness.
Run. Did you see that thing? Holy!
I'm a little nervous now, boys.
Dude, you got a battle on your hands, no.
What's up, guys? Forrest, Hang Loose Outdoors. It's late February. We're heading to a lake in the Brainerd Lakes area. We've been driving for about 3 hours and we're just pulling up here. We're going for a really unique bite that I look forward to all winter long. Meeting up with my buddy Jace. He gave us the call. He said they're gone. Get down here as fast as you can. So stay tuned. Hopefully we got a lot of hook sets to come.
Bottom. Doesn't feel too big, but oh, it's a whitey.
Or a two of these.
What the hell is that?
I was pounding bottom too.
It's gotta be the smallest whitey I've ever seen out of this place.
Okay, so we're out here fishing burbot. What we're fishing is coming out of really deep water. We're fishing on shelves that have gravel or sand bottom. That's where those fish will come up to spawn. And they'll actually spawn under the ice late season like this, late February into March. What we're using is these big nasty tackle trout and pout spoons. It's just a big heavy glow spoon loaded up with a bunch of fatheads, pretty much as ugly and gross as you can make it. Otherwise, just a big lead head jig. Anything that glows, anything you can bang the bottom with.
Feels good too.
We just couldn't budget for a minute there.
That thing is.
Holy dude!
Dude, that's a. I don't know what that thing's gonna go. Did you see that?
Yeah. Holy, this is that wide!
Oh look my at that thing goodness.
Gone. Did you see that thing?
Holy!
I'm a little nervous now, boys.
Dude, you got a battle on your hands, no. Oh my god, try that to hold, try that to hold. Jeez, dude!
Guys, that's the one. Dylan, you gotta grab that. Grab that, grab that, grab that, grab that.
I can't see.
You got it, man?
Look at how wide that thing is!
Oh my goodness!
Wow! That is a tame! Holy, look at that!
It's on my tailgate!
Wow!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Thought I lost him there.
Yeah!
Little guy. Pull him up.
Did it smoke it or did it just kind of pick up?
Oh yeah! It?
Oh, come on. Oh, that is a fatty, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, it is.
That's that thing!
Don't. Holy! Jeez! Woo!
Womp!
Your auger ripping off then. Sounds good.
First slimer.
Yeah, we're gonna move the party jack up here.
Sometimes you'll see a mark like 10 feet suspended and it's a pollock
dropping it up.
Hello.
That's what we're looking for.
That's gotta be a decent trip.
My lord!
Back to the bottom it goes.
Did my you see it?
Hey, you guys want to fish?
No. You didn't want to, did you?
I just saw a lot of water moving.
Yeah, yeah. So
is she vertical?
Oh yeah, that's a good burb.
Dude. Oh my goodness.
It's a good burb.
Peg off.
Yep.
It's a good burb. She hates that hole.
Don't pull on it.
No, I know.
Okay, now you can pull on it.
She's too heavy.
Yep, there she comes.
Oh, that's a pretty one.
Jeez! Look how fat that thing is! Holy!
Look at that.
lip them.
Fatty.
Like that, come right off the bottom, smacker.
Look at that belly. We'll be right back.